Hey guys, it's Maxandro back with another video. Today I'm gonna teach you how you can export videos in 60fps using KineMaster. So let's get started. So I'm gonna use latest version of KineMaster. You can download this app from the description below. Thank you so much for watching. Leave a like down below. If you're new on my channel, then subscribe to my channel. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.
It's all you ever talk about. It's all you ever talk about.